Hello, everyone. This afternoon, we were at Queensland Stadium for this 2020 match between Melbourne Outlaws, Hobart Tornadoes. I'm Michael Slater, and back again, it's James Taylor.
Well, Slats, we're just about ready to get this one underway. Couldn't ask for a better day for it. Not a cloud in sight. I'd be tempted to have a bowl on this pitch.
Heading down to the middle now for the toss. Melbourne Outlaws win the toss and they elect to field. The slow left armer is coming on to bowl from the south end.
The bowler's ready to start running in. Let's go. What a shot! Six! He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Good effort. Four runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
No getting past that fielder. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Hobart Tornadoes are now none for 10. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. Another dot ball.
Wait.
Great delivery from the bowler. The batter missed timing.
Yep. That bounces just once on the way to the boundary. Four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Yes. one run added. Hobart Tornadoes had 5 runs in that over, taking the score to none for 15. Superb shot, goes all the way and gets 6.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Driven through the covers, and that's 4. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
That ball out of the way with his pad.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Yeah. Wait on.
Not getting past that fielder. Hobart Tornadoes make it none for 25.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Great shot. Got hold of it and sends it for 6. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
They all go up for an LBW shout. Maybe it's done a bit too much. Must have been some bat on that. Can't be anything else.
Yeah. Solid stroke there for 4. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Big throw there, and it's on target. Takes the single.
It's not a risky shot when you play it that well.
End of the over. 17 runs coming from it. Hobart Tornadoes. None for 42. The right armour is coming into the attack from the south end. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
That reaches the boundary. Good shot. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Back foot plays the drive into the onside.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on. Yeah. Tremendous stroke.
A bit too much there. Hobart Tornadoes. None for 52. Three more fielders can be moved outside the circle. A new bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Wait on.
Oh, very nice there from this player. Another run taken. Wonderful over. Taking a wicket and keeping it tight. Wyatt has bowled well so far. Returns to the attack. No getting past that fielder. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Wait.
Run saved with that effort.
Wait.
good effort. Four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Hobart Tornadoes move on now to 1 for 57.
That goes sailing into the crowd. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. The fielder cuts that one off well. Yes. You can't bowl there, you just can't. Six.
Played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Really good batting. She's closing in on a well-deserved victory.
Hobart Tornadoes take their score to 1 for 75. Nice save there. Well fielded, really good work out there. Another dot ball. Not getting past that fielder.
Yes.
Plays this shot well. I'll get something here. And that's four. That's some good bowling. End of the over. Hobart Tornadoes, 1 for 79. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Waiting.
well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Good shot, good timing. That got hit and stayed hit. 6 runs. And that's 50.
The bowler's gonna have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Hobart Tornadoes move their score to 1 for 85. The off-spinner is the new bowler from the south end. No getting past that fielder. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. A well fielded, really good work out there.
Very nice throw there.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
She found the rope with that one. 4 runs. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Oh, very nice there from... Hobart Tornadoes are now 1 for 91. The leg spinner is coming on to bowl from the north end. Six. Great shot.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Front foot drive towards the offside.
Whack! What a shot and what a follow-up! The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Yeah. Not a bad shot that. And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Hobart Tornadoes move to 1 for 107. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Fielded well out in the deep. Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Yep.
Two runs added. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Good effort. Four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Hobart Tornadoes make it 1 for 130. The pace bowler coming into the attack. Back foot pulls that shot. That goes for four. Good shot.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Pads that one.
Plays and misses.
Not getting past that fielder. Good return from the deep.
And they get a single there.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. One run added. Hobart Tornadoes move on now to 1 for 190. Has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
That one's out of here. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Yes!
Nice shot. Four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. It's not a risky shot when you play it that well. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Great shot. Follows the six with a great four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Hobart Tornadoes move their score to 1 for 139.
I'm really enjoying watching this innings. Some great shots. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Another ball and another big six. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Run saved with that effort.
That's cut off and a boundary save.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Great shot. Sends that flying for six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Oh, glorious shot. That over has made the job so much more difficult from here.
The right armour is coming into the attack from the south end. Oh, very nice there from... No getting past that fielder.
One run added.
Good shot. Good timing. That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away. Good fielding out in the boundary. On target with that throw, despite the distance. Nice save there. 8 runs added in that over. Hobart Tornadoes. 1 for 169. Returning to the attack. Plays a square drive off the back foot this time. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Another dot ball. A well fielded, really good work out there. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. No runs from that one.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
That's hit the pads. Big shout. A tough call. Umpire says not out.
Keeper is really confident about that one.
Out! That's a special catch. Really good batting. This has been a really key performance. Hobart Tornadoes. 2 for 169. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Takes the single. Just one run off the over. Hobart Tornadoes. 2 for 170. Wyatt has been bowling well here, comes back on from the north end.
That goes sailing into the crowd. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Yes.
Perfect placement. Lovely shot.
Whack! What a shot and what a follow-up! This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. I didn't think that was too bad a ball, but another six. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Not getting past that fielder. The fielder cuts that one off well. Good shot. That's six. And the innings comes to an end. Hobart Tornadoes will need 195 runs. Hobart Tornadoes have a defendable total here, should be in for an exciting run chase.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Melbourne Outlaws get started with one. Cuts it. Beautifully played. Great shot. They'll get four.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Good bowling there. Another dot.
Oh, good shot.
That's a good boundary. Melbourne Outlaws take their score to none for nine. Right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. No getting past that fielder. One run taken.
Good shot, runs for sure. Straight back over the bowler's head. Six. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Good shot, runs for sure.
You can't bowl there, you just can't. Six. Too expensive in there. Melbourne Outlaws. None for 22. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Good effort. Four runs.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. That reaches the boundary. Good shot. The bowler's gonna have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Reads that a bit and can't get a shot away. Melbourne Outlaws move their score to none for 30. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. One bounce and it goes for four.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Yes. Work here for the fielders. Four runs there. Super shot.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler. The bowler beats the bat. This is a very troubling line of inquiry for the batsman. Melbourne Outlaws make it none for 38. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Got into position well there. Great shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
On the front foot for the square drive. Good shot, Wyatt. That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Oh, clever. Back foot cut.
Nice stroke there.
Good shot. That's six.
That's the end of the fielding restrictions.
Five fielders now allowed outside the circle. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
That goes for four. Good shot.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Swing and a miss.
Ends the over. Melbourne Outlaws. None for 62.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Another dot ball. Bowling there, a mate. The right armour is the new bowler from the north end.
Yes.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Good shot, runs for sure. Driven through the covers, and that's four. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Oh, good shot. Six, what a shot. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Huge appeal. The umpire has a look, but not out is their decision.
Good shot, runs for sure.
Good effort, four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Not getting past that fielder. Runs flowing freely in that over. Melbourne Outlaws, none for 77. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Great shot. Got hold of it and sends it for six. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Six. Great shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Nicely fielded on the boundary. Good return there, back from the deep. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Melbourne Outlaws are now none for 89. Good bowling there. Another dot. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Really good batting, closing in on a well-deserved 50. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Swings and misses.
Good bowling in that over. Melbourne Outlaws. None for 93. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
It's not a risky shot when you play it that well.
The batsman rapidly reaching 50, super batting.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Yeah. Nice stroke there. Another ball and another big six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Another dot ball builds the pressure. A bit expensive there. Melbourne Outlaws. None for 105. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs. 50 runs up now. This has been some strong batting.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Nice save there.
Great work out there on the boundary.
Oh, very nice there from... And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Not a bad shot, that.
Tremendous stroke.
Melbourne Outlaws make it none for 121. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Saved with that effort.
They'll get a single.
Yep, yep. It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Bounces just short of the rope. Four runs. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Reasonably good over there, Melbourne Outlaws. None for 126. A well fielded, really good work out there.
And they get a single there.
That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Good shot. Good timing. Good effort. Four runs.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
And that's four.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Not getting past that fielder.
She's struggled a lot in that over. The batters were smacking it about the park.
Yeah. plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
That goes sailing into the crowd. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Another dot ball. A clever back foot cut.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
A bit expensive in that one. Melbourne outdoors. None for 149. The leg spinner is coming on to bowl from the north end. No getting past that fielder.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
The fielder cuts that one off well. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
The bowler won't like that at all. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
That's gone again. Another six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yep.
Thick edge. No getting past that fielder.
One run added.
13 runs added there. Melbourne Outlaws. None for 162. That bounces just once on the way to the boundary, four runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Oh, clever, back foot cut. Good shot. That's six.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Right on.
back foot, plays the drive into the onside.
Clears the rope with ease. She gets six.
A lot of hard work undone in that over. Not a bad shot, that.
Another ball and another big six. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? That's a powerful shot, and there's three big sixes in a row. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Follows up with another boundary, four runs.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Easy win there. At times it looked like it could have been closer, but blew out a bit in the end.